This is CN2 Sports.
Every day, they are on the same side, but for a few hours, law enforcement officers will battle each other on the field. The annual Guns and Hoses charity event taking place this Saturday. It's October the 7th. The Winthrop women's soccer team will play at 1, followed by a charity kickball game at 4 p.m. between the Rock Hill Fire Department and the Police Department. Money will go to Carolina's Kicking It Challenge. The day will end Saturday with a men's soccer match at 7 p.m. A Georgia fisherman winning more than $5,000 in a tournament on Lake Wylie.
Willie McMullen won the TH Marine FLW Bass Fishing League South Carolina Division on Lake Wylie. McMullen's two-day total of 10 bass, weighing 26 pounds and 3 ounces. This was McMullen's first career win in an FLW competition, which is the world's largest tournament fishing organization. Well, staying in the water, the Upper Palmetto YMCA Stingrays, or the Rays, traveled to Clemson this past weekend to compete in the Clemson Classic. Jackson Miller and Addie Hubel were named Rays Swimmers of the Meet.
And after every YMCA or USA swim meet, each coach will vote on his or her boy and girl swimmer of the meet. They are based on the following: how they competed in that meet, their effort and attitude, and how they act as a teammate. Well, Clover High School honoring its senior Lady Eagles tennis players who celebrated Senior Day the other night.
Yeah, it might be hard to see, but each girl received a wreath full of tennis balls with their first initial in that Clover blue color and some dots. So it was really nice, and it's a great way of saying hello and goodbye.
That's right. I see it on a lot of their doors, I
guess. That's exactly it. So we're going out tonight to the annual Light the Night for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. This is, we've done it for, what, 9 years now, and it's a great time to reflect and honor those survivors and remember those that have sadly lost their battle. So we're going to be there tonight.
Tonight at Cherry Park. If you want to join us, we'll be out there. Just look for the balloons.
Good night.